There are 1.3 million registered companies, 49 million MSMEs in India. Just to put it in perspective, that's more than the population of entire Spain. 97% of these companies didn't get paid by their clients last year on time. And 40% of these companies were paid intentionally late, without their clients facing any consequences.
Even if they did try taking their clients to court, it would take 3 years and a full 40% of the claim amount to resolve. If someone tried to rob you and the cops turned up 3 years late and could only return 60% of the stolen property to you, would you consider that as an effective protection? This also sets up a domino effect which shakes through the economy. After all, another 50% of those companies said that they were paid late because their clients went bankrupt. And how many of those bankrupt companies do you think went out of business because they were in turn paid late by their own clients?
In 2012, these late payments created a debt gap of 2.9 trillion rupees in businesses. And do you think we as individuals aren't affected by it?
I've had my own small business for 4 years now. They say 50% of all small businesses don't survive past their 5th year. You're doing quite well, lots of clients, but
I have given my company my blood and sweat for 3 years now. I help it grow from the ground. I would rather not be working somewhere else, but
half my clients haven't paid me on time in the last 3 years. 4 in 10 pay me anywhere between 30 to 60 days late. 3 in 10 pay me anywhere between 90 to 180 days late. How can I pay my employees?
I haven't received a raise in 2 years or a bonus in 3. I have steadily watched that my colleagues are being fired. Thankfully, times are getting better though. We are getting more business than ever before.
70% of my company's money is stuck with clients who don't pay me. I can't take loans either. The banks are closing in. My employees can't know about this.
Boss assured me that everything would be better. After all these hard times, the timing couldn't be more perfect. I just found out that I'm going to be a father.
I think I'm done. We are bankrupt.
Companies are doing things too. Late payments affect us all.
It makes business more expensive, creates unemployment and bankruptcy, adds to inflation, which makes life more expensive.
Demand better protection for yourself, your job, your company, your life. Break late payment culture.
Join the fight!